Space Pilot Hagen, sir.
Space Pilot John Lee.
And I'm Barry Hercules, Doc.
The voice of Captain Carter has demanded the F-01.
Kirara, where do you think we came from, and who brought us here? Where's our real home, I wonder? Kirara, if only you could talk, so many things would then be clear. Maybe you even know the secret of F-01.
I told you all along I knew that voice.
I gotta hand it to you, Shiro. You were right. I just wish you were wrong.
It's hard to believe. It definitely was Captain Carter?
Yes. I'm afraid he's now working for the Alliance.
I bet that Makara used some kind of new brainwashing technique on him.
You're right. How else would Captain Carter work for the Alliance?
Captain Carter appears convinced that Lamia is this mysterious F-01.
We've been through that. Just because Lamia tried to contact the Skull doesn't make her F-01.
Don't listen to that heap of rusty circuits.
I wouldn't change my circuits for your burnt-out brain.
What do you say?
Gentlemen, that's quite enough of that. We must find the sailing ship again. Not a hologram, but the real Skull.
Doctor, please come to the cockpit at once. Radar's picked up an unidentified craft.
Distress call, upper quadrant.
What? Not again.
I bet it's the Alliance up to their old tricks.
Unidentified craft coming closer.
I wonder who it is.
Transformer, can you help me?
That's an Imperial soldier.
Hey, why is he being attacked by his own people?
He may be a deserter. Can't let him be killed. Die-X!
Yes, sir.
Shot, guys.
Lee, watch your back.
Hey, bullseye.
Look, fellas, they're retreating.
Imperial soldier, please identify yourself.
Identify yourself now.
Yes. Please help me!
Right. Hercules? Lee? Sounds like he's hurt. Let's get him on board. Stand by, X-Bomber.
What? You failed to catch him?
Commander, the deserter has been taken on board X-Bomber.
You fools, can you not catch one man?
Just who is the deserter?
He is Soldier 0171, Captain Orion.
What? A crewman on the battle carrier?
Something seems to be upsetting you, Captain Orion.
You fool! Nothing has gone right since you took command of the carrier, Earthling.
You're so simple, Orion. Have you no brain? You can't perceive the tactic I'm using.
Tactic?
You have probably never heard of the wooden horse of Troy. To find an enemy's weakness, you have to work from the inside.
From the inside! Very clever!
He appears to be very weak.
Doctor, why did we have to save him?
Because he must have valuable information about the Alliance battle plan. Lamia, is he too weak for questioning?
Yes, But, Doctor, if you would let me care for him...
No, that's dangerous. He can regain his strength, guarded by the solar rays here in sickbay. Boys, resume search for the skull.
Yes, sir.
Gyro, what are you thinking about?
Nothing. Why?
I bet it's Lamia.
No, why should it be?
It's pretty obvious to us.
Hercules!
Okay, okay, cool it, buddy.
That's enough frivolous talk. We must all stay alert.
Go blow a fuse.
There's something strange about that deserter.
Unknown stranger, what is your homeland like? I don't even know where my homeland is. Please wake and tell me what you know.
What the? Emergency!
From sickbay! I knew we shouldn't have saved him.
Not a very grateful patient.
I'd say that this was deliberate, cleverly planned.
I was thinking the very same thing.
Come on, we'd better hurry.
Hey, look at this. It's Lamia's.
Oh, no.
Just wait till I get my hands on him.
There he is, in passage E. He's turned to the left now.
He's making for the engine room.
Heads up, boys.
He's stopped.
One moment. We must approach with caution. Lamia's with him. He may harm her.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Right, PPA. Computer check the memory banks in sickbay. They must have something on him.
Yes, sir.
This is it. This is the engine room.
There he is. Hold it right there. Let her go. Let Lamia go. Do you hear?
Hold it. Hit Lamia.
Let her go.
Don't fire, Charu.
Hold your fire.
Charu, help!
Stop or I'll shoot.
Darn it. He's locked it from the inside. Please call a doctor.
Right. Dr. Ben, the soldier locked himself in the engine room, holding Lamia hostage. What do we do, sir?
Use the solar torches. I'm on my way.
Yes, sir. Get the torches.
What are you going to do now?
Be quiet.
Okay, it's all set.
Here we go.
PPA, what's the computer readout on the Imperial soldier?
I've only just put the data into the computer bank.
All right, but hurry.
You've deceived us. You have come to kill and to destroy.
Yes, destroy X-Bomber and all within her. All I have to do is push this button.
If you push it, you will die too. Do you want to die?
Be quiet!
Doctor, the soldier, he's going to detonate a bomb in here.
Evacuate X-Bomber, quickly. There's no time.
You little fool!
Oh!
Hercules, hurry. PPA? Result of the analysis?
Sorry, insufficient data from memory bank for computer to respond.
Nothing at all?
Afraid not. Our only chance once we're through that door is to rush him.
Yes, sir.
You fool! Why do you warn them? You want to die.
Why do you want to die? Is the Imperial Alliance so great that you will give your life for its treachery? It's like committing suicide. We saved your life because we trusted your call for help. If you surrender, we won't hurt you now. Life is a precious gift.
That's enough. Don't talk to me of death. Death means nothing to me. I going to detonate the bomb. Your friends will be too late to save you. Are you not afraid?
Where are you? Are you all right?
Quickly, search for the bomb.
Whamia, are you okay?
Shiro, this is the detonator. Fortunately, it hasn't been engaged.
It's okay. The bomb's being defused, sir.
Good work. Hercules, Lee, carry the soldier to sickbay. He's still alive.
Yes, sir.
Right, PPA. Turn on body scanner.
Yes. He sustained severe injuries.
Increased magnification of his right shoulder.
Isn't that a time bomb?
Yes, probably to be detonated in case of betrayal.
Real cute.
So this poor fellow had no chance. He'd have been killed whatever he did.
Can't we remove the bomb?
No, there's not enough time. We only have seconds left. I feel sorry for him, but the Alliance leaves us no choice. Launch him in a capsule.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir.
He knew how to bypass the Solar Guard.
He knew where the engine room was. Someone who'd seen the inside of X-Bomber briefed him.
Yes, Captain Carter.
Exactly.
Doctor, must that soldier be destroyed? Can't we save him somehow?
I'm sorry, Lamia. I'm afraid this was all part of Captain Carter's plan.
Captain Carter, you were gonna kill us all.
Frequency from enemy ship. For Captain Carter.
Is that so? Let's hear what he has to say. This should be interesting. An old friend wants to talk to you.
This is Carter. What do you want? Who are you?
Captain Carter. So it is you. Remember me? I'm Shiro Hagen.
I don't know you. What's your business?
I knew it was you who tried to blow up X-Bomber.
Obviously, I was unsuccessful. Is that what you wanted to tell me?
I challenge you to a duel.
Duel?
Yes, the forces of good against evil. A Starfleet commander who sold out to the enemy.
What are you saying? Are you mad? I cannot allow this.
I have to.
Wait, Shiro. You're being hasty. Shiro, wait. Talk it over with Dr. Venn.
Carter, this will more than compensate for the failure of the wooden horse that went so wrong. The death of one of their crew will be a serious blow for them and a pleasure for us.
What's your answer to that one, Carter? You aren't afraid of him, are you?
Well, it will be a very uneven match, I can assure you. I will annihilate him in one blast.
I have been waiting for this moment for a long time. Kill Shiro, and you will have redeemed your failure, Carter.
Great, Carter. Do you copy? Shiro, why don't you answer?
Shiro, this is X-Bomber. Do you copy?
Doctor, he's real determined to get Captain Carter.
Lee, keep contacting him. Does he have to be a hero?
Shiro, do you copy? This is X-Bomber. Do you...
Captain Carter. You were always my hero at the Academy. Why did you defect? Why did you place a bomb inside X-Bomber, trying to kill all of us? Not even in battle, but by stealth and treachery.
Come on, Carter.
You sold your soul to those barbarians and tried to murder your friends. Friends that admired and respected you. Whatever the Alliance might have done to you, you are now our enemy. An enemy who must die.
Come on, Captain!
It's just you and me.
Come and get me, boy. What's the matter? Scared?
Darn! What's wrong with me? I can't do it!
Come on, turn and fight me, boy.
I've got to fire! I've been hit! But it's not enough to stop me. Okay, Captain, this is it. Traitor!
Now, time to finish him off. I'm hit.
It's going down. Alive. Captain Cutter, I had to do it. Captain, it's me. It's Shiro. Can you hear me?
Shiro.
Yes, that's right.
Shiro. Yes, it's you, Shiro. What are you doing? Answer me.
Don't you know? Captain Carter?
Don't come closer. Damn Makara. Damn her! Damn the Imperial Alliance! The things they made me do! Why? Oh, why? Shiro, finish me off.
But I can't.
I'm not Carter, commander of the Earth. I'm just a traitor. A traitor to Starfleet Command, to you and to my whole race.
No, you were brainwashed. Brainwashed by the Imperial Alliance. You had no control over your actions. Come back with me, Captain. I beg of you.
Shiro, do you want me to live my life in disgrace? Do you want me to continue with dishonor and betrayal? It is I who tried to shoot you. Shoot you down on the planet of war. It is I who tried to blow up the ex-bomber, who tried to kidnap Lamia. That is the heinous enemy who is now before you. Listen, Shiro. The duel has not yet ended. I'll count to three. And if you do not fire, I will blow you right out of the galaxy. One.
Don't make me.
Two. Three.
Shiro. Good shooting.
Shiro defeated Captain Carter, a man he had loved and respected, but who had been brainwashed by an unrelenting enemy. With all of the bitter remorse he felt in his heart for the death of his tutor, Shiro Hagen's determination to resist the Imperial Alliance was now deeply enrooted in his soul. X-Bomber continues the search for the Skull in deep space, far beyond the reach of Starfleet Command. The battle with the Imperial Alliance for possession of the F-01 goes on. Can Shiro Hagen escape the ghost of Captain Carter? Don't miss the next episode of Starfleet.